Right now, a Royal Caribbean cruise ship is being sanitized today for its next voyage. Now, that's the ship where nearly 700 passengers and crew members came down with a stomach virus. A Susquehanna Valley couple on that ship says they're happy to be home. And this isn't their first time a cruise has been cut short. News 8's Justin Betty has their story.
It was a beautiful night. It really was, but it was frightening.
Nancy and Dan Weinzerl were cruising on Royal Caribbean's Grandeur of the Seas in May when a fire broke out in the middle of the night at the back of the ship.
They told us that they would give us seasick pills right away and just to wait for that command, and it would be two simple words, abandon ship. Fortunately, we didn't hear that.
The ship eventually made it back to port, and Nancy and Dan flew home safely. Having been on several successful cruises in the past, they didn't hesitate to sign up for another one.
We really didn't give it much more thought. You know, like my husband said, lightning doesn't strike twice in the same place.
They embarked last week on the Explorer of the Seas, where their trip was again cut short after nearly 700 passengers contracted neurovirus. Luckily, Nancy and Dan were not among them.
No one around us was visibly sick. You could certainly see that those sick bags were hanging from the railing. But, you know, we got around. We got around okay.
And believe it or not, they say they're not afraid to cruise again.
We really enjoy cruising. And we do it again.
Though maybe not anytime soon.
It's like we need a vacation for vacation.
Justin Betty, News 8.
Third time's the charm, and the couple says Royal Caribbean made the best of a bad situation. And after their experiences, they are now loyal to that company.